Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for being here at the Winter Band Concert this evening. I am so proud of the students that are on stage. They have performed some really incredible works this year, and we have been up to some really fun stuff. All right, I want to take a moment to just acknowledge a couple of solos that happened. We had two saxophone solos in Waltz No. 2 by Shostakovich. Tyler and Elijah, would you two stand and be recognized? Much proud. Okay, so before we continue, I have a few more acknowledgments. Where do I want to start? This year, we had several students audition for the District 7 Band Festival, and one of our students was accepted. Haley, would you stand to be recognized, please? Haley will be representing Fairfield this year at the District 7 Band Festival. It's a really, really tough festival to get into, and we're so proud of Haley for earning a spot. All right, the next group we have, if you are participating in the Adams County Band Festival, would you stand and be recognized? These guys were nominated and selected out of the ones that decided they wanted to participate this year, so we're super proud of them for being able to come down and do the festival. Okay, what else? We are gonna be going to Hershey Park, or not Hershey Park, oh, middle school. We are gonna be going to Busch Gardens this year and adjudicating and competing for a state rating, so we're really looking forward to that. And yeah, please join us again on May 2nd for our spring concert, and we are going to finish the high school concert band portion this evening with Suite from the Planets by Gustav Holst. Thank you. All right, that was the high school concert band. Can we have one more round of applause for those students? Thank you so much. Okay, we have one more performance for you this evening, our Fairfield Drumline. A couple really fun things about this group. This year, they got to perform at all of the varsity home football games, which is really fun. They got to do their halftime show, so they're gonna preview some of that for you this evening. I'm gonna give them just a few minutes to get set up. They're actually gonna come down this way, so if we have anyone in the aisles, please make sure those stay clear. All right, we are gonna be featuring two compositions from our drum line this evening by bassist Wyatt Murphy. Wyatt wrote us two pieces that we performed at the varsity football game, so we are excited to bring those here to the concert this evening. All right, section leader Elijah Wiley, is the drumline ready?
Thank you.
All right, our Fairfield drumline. And that concludes this evening's performance. I'd like to thank you all so much for coming out tonight. Let's give one more round of applause to our amazing performers. And a special shout out to those that are on the band staff. Elijah, Haley, Carolyn, and Tyler, we would not be here without you, so thank you guys. And this concludes our program. Thank you so much.